Towers going up against Giant. You're seeing right here the victim of a choke slam and then the victim of a brutal hair cutting at the hands of Big Bubba. Not only did he cut his hair, he shaved half of his head. And that's going to lead us to our opening bout on this two-hour edition of WCW Monday Nitro. And with that in mind, let's take you right now to our colleague, Mean Gene Okerlund, standing by with Shark. Gene?
All right. As a matter of fact, he is coming out right now. Please welcome, ladies and gentlemen, at well over 500 pounds, this is the Shark. Oh, wait a minute.
Stop the music.
Stop the music. That is the order of Shark. Take a look up in the ring. Big Bubba must have the remnants of your hair. That had to be, Shark, one of the most disgusting, one of the most despicable, actually making me physically sick to my stomach, and only half a haircut. It is a little different, I must say that.
There's a reason. There's a reason why I'm not shaving the other half off.
What is that, sir?
Every morning I get up, I have to look in the mirror. I relive the embarrassment. I go get my mail. The neighbors are laughing. I relive the embarrassment.
Well, Shark, I got to tell you this. You take a look at what Big Bubba did to you.
That's Hold on a second. What? I'm not the Shark. I'm not a fish. I'm not an avalanche. I'm a man, John Tenta, a 500-pound man. I'm going to hurt the man that did this to me, and then I'm going to shave the head of the giant, and he'll feel the embarrassment I felt.
No pun intended, but Chuck, now, that would be a mighty tall order. Tony, Larry, guys, let's get back to you.
How about that, Larry Zbysko, John Tenta? Is arriving here, and he's going after Bubba, who still has the hair in the ring, and they are going at it in the opening bout here on Nitro.
Well, forget the comment. These guys are going, and boy, John Tenta, that's his name?
That's his name, John Tenta, and he means business. Here's a big pickup.
Well, that's over 500-some pounds of business. It is a 10 on the Richter scale.
Fans, we want to let you know, for those of you that saw the USA Today ad for this show, you may have noticed that Johnny B. Badd and Vader were listed. They no longer are associated with WCW and will not be wrestling tonight. Of course, they no longer play where the big boys play. And John Tenta has the scissors in his hand. And Big Bubba is taking the low road here.
I'd like to see a disqualification here on the part of Nick Patrick. You can't walk around the ring during a wrestling match with scissors. Look at those things.
Hey, well, you tell Big Bubba that a week ago.
He wasn't wrestling with the scissors. He came in afterwards.
We may get a count out here because Bubba is not getting back in the ring. The hair is still there that he brought in the ring from a week ago. Nick Patrick is calling for the bell. And this one is going to be over.
I don't care.
Look at Jimmy Hart. Keeping Big Bubba away from a sharp object like that. Nick Patrick's the one who failed here. Should take that away from, what's his name?
John Tenta. At over 500 pounds, the man in an entirely different demeanor. Still more to come on this edition.